middle of Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
Now, please remain seated and no flash photography. Here's Mickey Mouse!
Welcome to the show, everybody. Today we've got a couple of great cartoons, Clarabelle's Gossip and Hyacinth and Her Dancing Hippos.
Oh, no! Pluto, the dancing hippos are stuck in traffic. Quick, go fetch O'Malley and the Alley Cats.
I'm telling you, this time, we'll get to perform for sure. They sick the hounds on us. Run for your life!
There you are, Pluto. I need your help. Okay, we got Rolly, Patch, Penny, Lucky, and Freckles. Pepper, Dot, Tippy, Duchess, and Boots.
Pluto, come here, immediately. I need you to change some burnout light bulbs. Up there.
And now, north or south, Clarabelle's got the mouth. It's time for Main Street Gossip.
Hello, Clarabelle here with the news, the moves, the facts, the quacks, the what's what, and the scuttlebutt. First up, Baloo the Bear, who watched the walk the road and couldn't be bothered visiting home. Oh. Was but the next time, he'll beware and remember Mother Nature.
Pluto, I told you to fetch O'Malley and the Alley Cats.
Pluto, we're not done checking out the puppies.
Pluto, the lights.
And that's why a bear can rest at ease. Oh, my, oh!
Barnacles, we're under attack. Return fire.
Pluto has too much to handle.
Aw, he's doing fine. Then again, maybe you're right.
I think he needs an assistant, and I nominate Figaro.
You two will make a great team, huh?
Just in time. Looks like you two are getting along like cats and dogs. No, wait, that's bad.
Now, here's a cartoon that's doggone funny. Pluto! Oh, Pluto! Come here! I've got something special for you. Boy, oh boy, are you gonna like this? A nice, fresh steak bone. Now remember, don't you go digging up the yard trying to bury it. You hear me? Last thing I want's a yard full of holes. Good boy, Pluto. Here you go. Huh? Pluto! After I clearly told you not to dig up the yard, you dig it up anyway. You just stay in that doghouse and think about what you've done. And as for your punishment, you can't have this back for a week. Delicious! Looks like Pluto will never get this steak bone back now. Oh.
Astray. Strong front paws for scooping. Narrow snout for poking. Cute little tail. You look like a digging dog to me. You a digging dog? I knew it, you little knucklehead. Well, I need me a digging dog to dig me a little hole for a little pond around my pansies. Tell you what, you lend me a paw, and I'll give you a nice big steak. How's that sound, buddy? Maybe I don't need a pond. Maybe I need me a tub, a hot tub. You keep digging. Why stop in a hot tub? What I need's a big swimming pool. You keep digging. Excuse me. Oh, man, that's good. That's right. You're supposed to get a steak too, aren't you? Well, here you go. There's your steak. A tent steak. Get it? I can't stand it. What's the matter with you? Don't you like a steak? Show some appreciation. That's more like it. Hey, trying to run away, eh? Fat chance, Pooch. You're my digging dog, see? Go!
Boy, lucky for you, the dog catcher found you before anything bad happened. Oh, gosh. Listen, pal, I know you were kind of upset, but I'm still gonna keep the steak bone. Understand? Good boy. Even though I sometimes discipline you, it doesn't mean I don't love you. Minnie, did you find a replacement for the dancing hippos?
Uh-huh. Ariel is going to sing as soon as Pluto and Figaro finish painting the set.
Pluto, Pluto, Pluto. You must have patience with little Figaro. He looks up to you.
Don't listen to Cloud Boy. You gotta get rid of this cat. Cats are nothing but trouble. Look!
Temper, Pluto. Patience.
Oh.
And now, here's a tropical sea shanty from everyone's favorite mermaid, Ariel. You know, I think it was a mistake to make Pluto work with Figaro.
I agree, and that's why we're giving the job to Figaro.
We are?
Uh-huh. I hate to say it, Mickey, but until Pluto learns to take it easy, he's just going to have to stay put. I'm sure my little Figaro can handle everything. Okay, Figaro, since you're taking over Pluto's job, that means you get to wear Pluto's headset.
Get ready, everybody, because here comes a real nutty cartoon.
Attention, listeners, have you got a great big giant nut?
Yeah, I got one right here.
Well, bring it on down to the annual giant nut contest tomorrow. If it's big enough, you could win first prize and
$1,000. $1,000? Oh, boy!
Thank you.
that cat was trouble. Now look at you, tied up like a convict.
No, Pluto. Figaro is your friend.
Put a cork in it, Cloud Pants. Listening to him lost you your job. Now get rid of that cat already. Go on, go, boy, go.
Figaro, take Mr. Goofy in the kitchen right away.
That's the last time I'm fixing hot tamales.
Huh? Minnie?
It's not me. Horace?
I ain't doing nothing.
What are you waiting for? Drop the cat already!
Goodness, what was that?
Hang on, folks. Huh? Boys, fill in. What in the Jiminy Cricket's going on here?
Pluto, you're supposed to be tied up.
Oh, this is really the last straw. I'd like to dedicate this next cartoon to my pooch, Pluto. Say, Pluto, you want to fetch the paper?
Yeah.
Still needs an assistant, do you?
Oh, no, no. He's doing a fine job. Unlike some people I know.
Say, what's that supposed to mean?
Well, you are supposed to be on stage right now.
Oh, my gosh. That's it for today, folks. Okay, Mike, take us out of here.
Your wish is my command, Mickey. Today's show was brought to you by Dog's Best Friend, Fire Hydrants. Yes, your squatty little pal who loves to put out fires. Conveniently located on every street corner. And chock full of vitamin H2O. Available in red or yellow. And try the new fire hydrant for girls. Fire Hydrants from the makers of manhole covers. No cats allowed.
That's all for now. See you real soon.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
The House of Mouse.